Hi, I'm Trung Lu, Chair of the Legislative Council Legal and Social Issue Committee. I'll just table our report into food security in Victoria. The recent cost of living crisis has increased the food insecurity of many Victorians. More people are having to access food from food relief services. This has dramatic impacts on individuals and family. During our inquiries, we heard how physical and mental health suffers when people don't have access to the food they need. And this food should be nutritious and culturally appropriate for their own needs. We think it's vital that the governments act. We have recommended the Victorian government advocate for an increase in federal income support to try to break the link between poverty and food insecurity. We also recommend it looks in increasing support for food relief agencies and for those schools providing help to their students who are turning up to school hungry. The committee also believes that the government should establish a Victorian food security strategies, including appointing a Minister for Food to help Victorians approach to food security transition from relief to resilience. We made a total of 25 recommendations. To read a full report, just go to our website.